Now the graphs of the functions tan and tan inverse. Now first you consider the function tan function. We can draw the graph. The tan function, the one two function is tan defined from r minus set of all x equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2 into r. So this in the domain, certain points are excluded and those points are 2n plus 1 into pi by 2. Those points, that is the odd multiples of pi by 2 are excluded. The odd multiples are pi by 2, 3 pi by 2, 5 pi by 2 and so on. Also towards the left, minus pi by 2, minus 3 pi by 2, minus 5 pi by 2 and so on. Those points are excluded. The range consists of the whole R, whole R. Therefore, to draw the graph, so first you draw the two number lines, horizontal and vertical. And along the horizontal line, mark these points in the domain. So 0, then pi by 2 which is excluded, then pi which is included, then 3 pi by 2 excluded point, then 2 pi included, 5 pi by 2 excluded, etc. Towards the left, minus pi by 2 excluded, minus pi included, minus 3 pi by 2 excluded, minus 2 pi included, etc. And towards the y axis, the whole R, right, is R. So 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. up to infinity. 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. infinity. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, etc. to minus infinity. Yes. Now, first we draw the portion of the graph between this minus pi by 2 and plus pi by 2. The points plus pi by 2 is excluded, so this point excluded. Excluded. This minus pi by 2 is also excluded. So the points on this parallel line, parallel to y axis, all the points excluded. So this point is excluded. Now we may plot points for this function, tan function, in this interval, in this portion. So here we have 0. So y equal to tan x, when x equal to 0, tan 0, y equal to 0. So only point is this, one point is this. And we know this tan function is an increasing function. As x increases, this y also increases. Now consider the value of y. So increasing, y also increases. When this x approaches the pi by 2, this point, not equal to pi by 2 because pi by 2 is not included, but approaching to pi by 2, nearly, almost nearly equal to pi by 2, then tan pi by 2, which is sin pi by 2 by cos pi by 2. Sin pi by 2 is 1, cos pi by 2 is 0. So in this tan pi by 2, x nearly equal to pi by 2, the value is nearly sin pi by 2 nearly equal to 1 by cos pi by 2 nearly equal to 0. That almost equal to 1 by 0, that is approaching to infinity. So the corresponding approaching to this x, this pi by 2, y is infinity. Similarly, the point next to this and next to this also. So we see that the portion of the graph will be like this. In this interval, 0 to pi by 2. Not meeting to this line because this x is not equal to pi by 2. Similarly, 0 to minus pi by 2. When it becomes minus pi by 2, which is minus infinity value of y, So we see that the motion of the gears will be like this. This is the portion of the graph in this interval. Similarly, in this interval, pi by 2, 3 pi by 2, at this pi, pi equal to tan pi, sin pi by cos pi, 0, sin pi is 0, such pi is 0. And not meeting to this 3 pi by 2, but approaching to 3 pi by 2, infinity, almost equal to infinity. So, at this, so the graph will be like this. And yes. Similarly in this minus pi by 2, 3 pi by 2. So this will be the graph. This will be it. This graph must break at these points, these exploded points. So exploded point, pi minus pi by 2, plus pi by 2, plus 3 pi by 2, plus 5 pi by 2, so break. Then in between these points, breaking points, the portion of the graph will be like this. This is graph of pi equal to tan x. Similarly, we can have the graph of this tan u x. So we can see this. So now the next graph. So consider y equal to tan inverse x. So we do. So tan inverse defined from r into minus y by 2 to y by 2. And this is one portion of the graph, one branch of this tan inverse, the principal branch. In the other interval, pi by 2 to 3 pi by 2, in that interval the next branch, so and so we can have the different branches. So we first draw the graph of this branch and then we can have the other branches also. So consider this. So this is from r into minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. So horizontal axis r, so 1 2 3 4 etc to infinity, 1 2 3 4 to infinity. So minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, etc. 2, minus infinity. Then minus pi by 2 plus pi by 2. These two points. Pi by 2 minus pi by 2. So this point exploded point. So we mark this. Excluded. This minus pi by 2 is also excluded. This point exploded. And now, plotting points, when x equal to 0, find y. When x equal to 0, tan 0 equal to 0, tan 0 equal to 0 means tan inverse 0 is also 0. So corresponding to this, x equal to 0, y equal to 0, one point is this. Tan is an increasing function. So ask this, in the case of this tan inverse, as x increases, this y also increases. And you know, this tan pi by 2 is equal to sin pi by 2 by cos pi by 2, which is almost infinity. So when this x approaches infinity, this y approaches pi by 2, the portion of the graph approaching to pi by 2. So the point will be here, infinity, when x infinity, y infinity approaching to this pi by 2. So the portion in this interval will be like this. Approaching to this pi by 2. And in the left side, the graph will be like this. Approaching to this infinity. When x approaches infinity, y approaches this pi by 2, or in the left side, when x approaches this minus infinity, it approaches minus pi by 2. So this is the case. So in this pi by 2, 3 pi by 2. So this is pi. So the graph will be like this. So in the left, the graph will be like this. Here also same situation. Graph will be, so this minus 3 by pi by 2. Graph will be like this. So in that way, we can draw the graph of this y equal to tan inverse x. Okay, so that is the graph. The graph of tan and its inverse.